It's the final weekend of the regular season for Division I college baseball. Marshall looking for a positive end to a rough 2018 campaign, and they were back in Beckley for a three-game series with Southern Miss. Let's go out to Wepling Stadium. This is the second series the Herd have played here in 2018. Top of the first, bases are loaded for Matt Wallner, who single to right opens the scoring, bringing Gabe Montenegro home from third, and the Golden Eagles take a 1-0 lead. Then with runners on the corners, Ryan Fall strikes out Hunter Slater. Rinaldo Pastrana's throw catches Wallner in a pickle. He'd later be tagged out, but Southern Miss adds another run on the play to take a 2-0 lead. Top of the second, Lee Marcus Board with a deep fly ball to left field. Tucker Linder in pursuit, but it lands safely. Cole Donaldson scores from second, and Southern Miss would extend the lead to 7-0. Bottom of the second, Marshall gets on the board. Eric Rodriguez with the RBI up the middle as Andrew Zeeband scores from second, and the two-out rally continues for the Thundering Herd. Raul Cabrera with an RBI to left field to score Jordan Blanton, and the Herd is within 5 runs. It's a 7-2 ball game after 2 to the top of the third. The Golden Eagles have a runner on, but Pastrana's throw to Blanton in time for the tag. However, Marshall would leave a runner on second to end the bottom of the third as Southern Miss wins the series opener 10-2. Game 2 is set for 1 p.m. on Friday.